Families First Coronavirus Response Act, the parent is allowed to stay home with a child who is out of school, and they can take paid leave. Now, I know school is almost over for most people, and so there's not a whole lot of time, but yes, the Families First Coronavirus Response Act does in fact allow an employee, if he or she wants, to stay home with a child who is out of school because of COVID-19, and they can be home with their child for up to 10 weeks, and it is paid, and it's a maximum amount of $200 per week up to $2,000 total. So if the employee asks to stay home because their child is still home and not in school because of COVID-19, he or she can do that and they can be paid.